Yeah!
Hola, gang! And welcome again to Old Nerd Reviews. I'm Tony, I'm your old nerd of the day. And I try things so you don't have to. I tell you what I like and what I don't. The good, the bad, and the ugly. Today, I'm reviewing a silicone tape that I bought called ER Tape by Roe Industries that is a flexible, non-adhesive tape, leaves absolutely no residue if you need to take it off, and all you do is cut off a piece, wrap it around what you need to wrap it around, and it bonds to itself. It's heat resistant, it's waterproof, and it withstands heat and air pressure up to 700 psi. So this stuff is really strong. According to the website, ER tape was originally developed for the US military, and now the military uses it in all their vehicles and their tanks and their emergency battle damage repair kits. So you know, if our guys and gals in the military are using this stuff, it's gotta be good. Okay, so I've got a green thumb when it comes to working with my hands. I think it skipped a generation because my dad and my brother are great at it. But I took some of the red ER tape that I got, and just to see what it would do, how it worked, I wrapped one of the metal pipes down below the sink, and it was so easy. I just cut off a piece, wrapped it around the metal pipe, made sure it was sealed on itself, and like I said, it bonded to itself. So it was easy for me, and if I can do it, anybody can do it. And being a computer geek who doesn't do a lot of home improvement type of stuff, I don't care for that kind of stuff. So usually this kind of thing doesn't impress me, but this tape is so unique to me and so cool, it's just groovy. Okay, so on the Nerdometer, I would give the ER tape, emergency repair tape from Roe Industries, I would give it a best ever, simply because it does exactly what it says it does. It's very easy to use, and that's saying something for me. It doesn't leave your hands all goopy when you're putting it on or taking it off. It doesn't get all wrapped in itself, and to the point where you're having to cut off little pieces in order to get it all evened out and stuff. And the price is right. I got this for like $9.99, and there's a good amount of tape in there, so you're going to be able to do a good number of jobs depending on what you're doing with the tape. So anyway, if you'd like to check it out for yourself, I went ahead and put a link in the description for you so you can see what other uses you can use it for. Like I said, just dozens and dozens, and just read more about it. So anyway, there you go, gang. Another review in the bag. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Give this video a thumbs up, and join me over on Facebook at facebook.com/oldnerdreviews and become a part of the Old Nerd Crony community. Over on Twitter at Old Nerd Reviews, and over on the website at oldnerdreviews.com. You guys have a freaking awesome day. I'll see you next video. Bye now.